Hello, hello, hello. We are live with today's stream. So I'm just going to be sharing that on all the social media and then we'll hop into the game. It is Friday. It's also New Year's Eve, thus, you know, later than normal stream. And it's me, so the even later than I said it was going to be stream. Yeah, so we're gonna be starting with some Star Fox since it's Friday. Normally we'd be doing Animal Crossing first and then Star Fox after, but also normally we'd be done by now. But since we have a later event in Animal Crossing to do, we're gonna be doing a bit of Star Fox first. Basically, I'm figuring we'll go like once through the game, whether we beat it or get game over type thing, and then switch over to Animal Crossing. Sounds like a good plan, so let's just hop into some Star Fox. Nintendo Presents. Okay, we can skip past this. Push start. Okay, let me just, it's been a couple weeks since I played last, so let's see. That's Boost, Blaster, Nova Bomb. Okay, so Boost Break, Blaster, Nova Bomb. Okay, roll is with L and R. Change view is with Select, or since I'm playing this on the Switch, it's the minus button. Okay. Sounds good. Hey, Cupcakes, welcome in. How's it going? How are you doing? Let's go. Let's go level one and see how it goes. Corneria base. Star Fox team, our last resort is to counterattack Venom. Good luck. Doing good, good stuff. I am doing good as well. Bit on the tired side, what else is new? And we're gonna be going until like, just at least past 11. Probably not going right till midnight. Probably not going till midnight, no. Despite the fact that it is New Year's, because we just need to get till 11 to get do the new the stuff in Animal Crossing, but yeah. Okay. Oh, sorry. Ooh. Yeah, yeah, I saw you. Don't worry about it, Slippy. Okay. What are we doing here? Do I have New Horizons? No, I do not. It's the GameCube Animal Crossing that I'll still be playing. Well, Peppy, if you don't, you know, fly in front of me, I won't have to worry about shooting you. Okay. Yeah, I'm still several years off from getting New Horizons, because the plan is to go through each of the main Animal Crossings in order, 100%ing each of them. And it'll be close to another year minimum on the GameCube Animal Crossing. And then we'll see how long it takes on the subsequent ones. But I have, checking my Discord, have a bunch of GameCube memory cards on order. I'm just waiting for them to come in, which means I should be able to get all of the remaining flower models in Groundhog Day, get all of the various train station models in July, and easily get the remaining jingle furniture and such next Christmas Eve. Yeah, it was nice because, like, yesterday was payday or whatever for me, and it was like I get paid every other Thursday, but this month it worked out that was, you know, three paychecks instead of just the standard two. So for that third paycheck, didn't need to take anything off for, like, you know, bills or rent or anything, because I already had my rent set aside, already had money for bills set aside, so it was just, still had to put aside money for food and such, but otherwise, it was pretty much all spending money. Okay, level one down. Or stage one, I guess. ...100%. That's the way I like it. Okay, let's go to Asteroid now. Asteroid Belt. Andross's forces intend to build a base in this area. Destroy their rock crusher. Okay. We will destroy it. I can destroy these asteroids. Where are you? There we go. The red ones, but not like the gray ones. Okay. We're going, we're moving, we're grooving. Cockpit view definitely makes it easier to target stuff, but it also makes it a bit harder to avoid stuff because it's a bit harder to tell when exactly something's gonna hit you. Okay, sorry, Slippy, but as I was telling Peppy last stage, if you get in front of me, you know, that's kind of your bad. Okay. Yeah, no problem. Well, that's... Oof. Stuff was hitting me. Well, something hit me anyway. It was just one thing hit me. Hey, Lynx. Muted? Okay. Then you can't hear me saying, hey, Lynx. Just need one last. There we go. And then finish you off. Excellent. Stage 2 complete. Okay. Another 100%. Also, you know, so we're about, what, just over 4 hours from the end of the year. So, it's pretty much impossible that I'll be making, you know, succeeding on any of my goals for the year that I haven't already, unless I suddenly get like 9 Twitter followers. I suppose that would put me up to my goal for Twitter followers for the year. But if we can beat this game today, that means we at least made a little bit more progress on one of the goals. Because one of the goals was getting caught up on the Star Fox series. And here we are, you know, end of the year, and we're like, you know, finally starting on the first game in the series. More powerful blasters, I guess. I don't even know where Slippy was that I was apparently hitting him. Oh, you're over there. Now I see him. I could really use some more shields, and I completely missed the shields that I did grab. There we go, that's a bit better. Ah! Being attacked viciously. Okay, stay calm. Ooh, careful, careful, Eric, careful. I really do need more shields right now. That's unfortunate. Losing my wing also apparently got rid of my more powerful blasters. This is just cutscene. First time I made through this, I was impressed at how well I was doing until I realized, oh wait, that's just on autopilot. During that section. So hard to aim at this thing because of the way. This is done with like the rotating and such. There we go. Gotcha. Why do I have a Twitch notification? Again, did I get another? Yeah. I've gifted like, oh no, that one was yesterday. I've been gifted 2 subs today and 1 yesterday in various channels. Okay. Ooh, only 99% on that one. Oh well. They haven't died yet, that's kind of one of the big things. Okay, Meteor. Is this one that we weren't able to beat, or was Battle Base Meteor? Be sure to use your retros if you're going too fast. Be careful with my R-Wings. No promises. Yeah, I think this was the one we couldn't... we haven't managed to beat yet. So where we got our game over. So I notice my wing is still damaged. Okay. Nice. I'm not sure exactly what our wing being damaged, like, if that, what if any negative effect that actually has on us. I'm sure it has some kind of negative effect, but... No problem, I don't know. I guess I must have saved him from something. Okay. Watch my aim. Oh, you're over there. Ah, and I missed. Where even are you? Good job. Don't get cocky. Which one of these has something in it? Ah. Once again. I end up missing the thing I was going for. Oh, that's... Sorry, Slippy. That was legit, my bad. Oof. Okay, yeah, this was the boss that we couldn't figure out. What we were doing against it. Well, we've done some damage to it, so we've done something right. Play with friends. Okay, no worries. Have a good one, and thanks for hanging out. Okay, we are taking out its legs. So, presumably we're doing something right. Damn it. Well, we were doing decent. Okay, how far back are we? Crap, that's not what I meant to do. Yeah, I was meaning to boost so I could get through the... Oh. thing, and then instead I accidentally use up one of my bombs. So we take out the legs first. Just being, trying to be careful to avoid. As he comes at me. Avoid Gotcha. Cat, that actually wasn't as bad. I've kind of figured out what I'm doing. No sweat. Awesome. Good job, guys. Good job. 90%? Okay. Venom. Okay, final level. Let's do this. Venom, the final goal. Andross is hiding on Venom. Fox, you must find his core brain and destroy it. Okay. Thank you. So much going on in here. Sorry, Falco. Look, there's movement ahead. There's so much going on, I'm just shooting at movement. Where are you? Where are you, Slippy? I'm trying. Okay, I saved him. That's good. No problem. Just, you know, took some damage as a result. Actually, I think we did get to this. I think we did get past that last one, because this seems familiar. Stuff further. Ooh, 100%, nice. Stage 6. Yeah, we did make it to stage 6, even. I recognize this. That's unfortunate. Okay. Let's try that again. See how you get better. Both not getting hit. Bogey in your 6. Yeah, there you go. Well, I mean, don't talk about a bogey on your 6 if you don't want me doing anything about it. Come on, Falco. I've been over this. There we go. Awesome, awesome. Stay in between bars. I realize it's the last time that I can destroy those. That's very unfortunate. How much damage I have. Didn't realize it could attack me during that phase. And there's game over. But we have continues. Now, do we start in space or on... final goal. Okay, we start on stage 6. Thought so. I can remember for certain. Shoot that one. I'm gonna shoot so we can grab this. So I'm gonna just go on this side of. Just ignore. There we go. Just stay in between the moving bars. What are you doing, Eric? Shooting them is fine, but avoiding them is dodging them is honestly easier. Okay, that's fine. So we're gonna start at the checkpoint. Do we lose our bombs though? Yeah, we do. Alright, extra bombs. We still keep, like, you know, the one that we. Can get the. Wanna get the that blaster upgrade without, you know, taking damage if I can. Yeah. could have used that shield. Okay. Get the blaster upgrade, but also lost like half of our shields to get it, which is not ideal, but also means we will. Damn it. That's another game over. Okay.
Let's go.
Last continue. Let's do this. We can do this. Doing Eric. Play this smart, please. Okay. We are moving, we are grooving. We got our checkpoint again. Okay. We didn't get the blaster upgrade, but we also didn't take too much damage. So that's something. We just need to, like, during that part, you know, switch between them to see which one takes damage. And be careful not hitting the ground. I didn't realize that was a thing that I was actually doing. Ah, crap. Could have used those shields. Using my bombs, I did, you know, definitely better there than I have been. Okay. Yeah, I think I know what to do to get the blaster upgrade without taking damage. I need to go up and down like that. I just, you know, didn't quite get the timing right. Okay. I'm doing a bit better with this time coming into here than I have been. As far as my shields go. Okay. Oof, 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 oof. What happened there? Damn it! It's my last life. It is. No, that didn't work. Okay. Nice, nice. Took it out even before, took it on the first go there. Did it. Okay. Let's go. Fox, you are indeed a worthy foe. Thank you. Foolish efforts are futile. Have no chance against me. I mean, the fact that I came into here weak already is definitely not a good thing. Oh, yeah. And I want to continue Zen Lives, right? Game over. Okay. But we made it up to Andros, so we got close. Wasn't, you know, as close as we want to get, because we want to actually, you know, beat it, but, what time are we at? We've been going for about an hour, so, good time to switch to Animal Crossing right away. So we weren't able to beat this by the end of the year, but I don't want to go another hour, which is what it'll likely take us if we do keep going with it, so let's switch over to Animal Crossing, and just give me a moment to swap over all of the cables and whatnot, and turn on Animal Crossing and all that jazz. Just give me like 2 minutes or so.